all carrying on. But I sure did see some things I never seen before. I got to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday, I learned a thing or two. Before after that, I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 guests, thought these going by themselves. Almost every time I took a walk. Then I put my ear to a bell telephone. A strange woman started in the talk. Built a skyscraper, second stories high, about as high as a building on a road. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City, better than a magic light turn show. Return the rally back on whenever you want to meet, with every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. Walk the grannies in the rain and never wet your feet. For 50 cents you'd see a dandy show.
Yes.
One of the gals was fat and pink at me. As round above as she was round below. I swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel. But later in the second act that she began to peel, she proved that everything she had was absolutely real.
Thank you.
my money. Don't gamble a drink in the bathroom down in Flanagan's. I give up lots of other things a gentleman never mentions. But before I give up any more, I want to know your intentions.